Good morning, student. Welcome to our online class. In previous class, we already finished our first chapter, hardware and software. Today, we are going to discuss about its exercise. Let's start my practice zone. Number one, objective type question. First is, fill in the blanks by choosing the correct word. A dash display output on the screen. Answer is monitor. B, an operating system is an example of system software. C, dash software are written for the specific purpose. Application software are written for specific purpose. D, dash and dash work together in the computer system, hardware and software are work together in a computer system. E, dash is the brain of the computer. CPU is the brain of the computer. Write the answer, student. I repeat it. Fill in the blanks. Number A. In A, you write monitor. B, system software. In C, application. D, hardware and software. In E, CPU. Number 2. State whether the following statements are true or false. You write T for true and F for false. So, start A. A mouse is an output device. It is false. So, write false. F, you can see, feel and touch software. It is also false, because we can touch and see only hardware. C, an operating system start automatically when the computer is turned on. Write true. T, what true? Number D, Notepad is an example of application software. Write T, because it is true. E, input, process and output device are hardware. It is true. I repeat the answer again. Number 2, A is false, B is false, C true, D true and E also true. Number 3, tick the correct option. A, device used to store data for future reference are called storage device. B, which of the followings is an input device? Speaker, mouse, printer and CD. Mouse is the input device. So, write in the second option, mouse. C, an operating system is an example of system software, application software, both of these, none of these. It is system software. Operating system is the example of system software. So, trick the system software. D, device that are used to give instruction to the computer are called input device, output device, processor, none of this. Answer is input device. E, process data is called input device, memory, instruction, information. The correct answer is instruction. Number 4, match the followings. There are some picture in the B column and A column. There are some device name. So, let us start the match. Input device. input device is keyboard, you know, so match with C. In keyboard, output device is monitor, so match with 2, monitor. C, processing device is CPU, so match with 1. D, storage device is pen drive, so match with 5. D match with 5. And E, operating system, match with 4, and Windows operating system. Section B, descriptive type question. First, question 1, very short answer type question, mean one or two word answer. So, A, name any two operating system, Linux and Mac OS. Answer is Linux and Mac OS. B, write the name of any two input device, keyboard and mouse. C, name any two application software. Answer is Word and Excel. D, list any two storage device, CD and pen drive. Number 2, short answer type question. First question is a question, explain IPO. Answer is, a computer take input from the keyboard or mouse, process it in the CPU and show the result on the screen or monitor. It is called IPO cycle. B, what is an application software? Answer is, in the computer, there are some software which are designed to perform a single task. These software are called application software. Number C, what is a storage device? Give an example. Answer, a computer uses storage device to store data for future reference. Example of storage device are hard disk, pen drive, CD, etc. Number D, why is the CPU called the brain of the computer? Answer is, the central processing unit or CPU work as a processing device. It take all the decision depending on the input device. Number 3, think and do. Name the device. A, Nana use this device to listen to music. Answer is speaker. 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 Number B, Tanuj use this device to store and transfer data from the school computer to his laptop. This is pen drive. So, write in the blanks, pen drive. So, finish our chapter. Exercise also. Finish. Bye.